Little yellow flowers inside. Little yellow flowers crying sharp. Here, turn around. Come on, right here. Bigger than Batak girl's head.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Hai guys, jadi sekarang ini udah masuk musim dingin dan aku menanam tanaman yang sesuai dengan musimnya. Jadi ada cabbage sama atau kol dan juga broccoli, juga cauliflower, ada tanam beet, ada lettuce guys. Jadi kita lihat ya nanti kedepannya apakah tanamannya subur. Jadi aku buat nama-namanya di sana sesuai dengan tanamannya. Dan kebunnya aku, maksudnya tanaman yang sebelumnya itu aku udah bersihkan, jadi aku udah memulai menanam tanaman yang sesuai dengan musimnya, yaitu musim dingin. Dan beberapa sudah aku tanam dari biji dan kita lihat ya nanti hasilnya bagaimana. Nah, ini aku baru selesai bersihin kebun. Jadi semoga hasilnya nanti, hasil panennya nanti bagus. Sepertinya ini cukup dulu karena memang kita kalau makan salad aku cuma mau untuk satu kali makan aja, satu kali konsumsi aja. Jadi kalau besok kita mau lagi nanti aku petik lagi. Dan sekarang aku mau mengambil saladanya kita atau lettuce-nya kita. Halo Tinkerbell. Oh, Tinkerbell. Hello. Hey, you wanna eat salad? Tinkerbell juga mau makan sayur katanya.
Sana itu kemarin sudah kita petik tapi sekarang sudah tumbuh lagi dan waktunya setelah pengambilan satu minggu setelah pengambilan pertama dan sekarang bayamnya sudah tumbuh lagi dan itu kita namakan dengan cut and cut. Dan yang ini kemarin belum pernah diambil dan daunnya sudah semakin besar.
Jadi kita tidak perlu lahan luas untuk menanam selada.
Hey, are you gonna fix that? You gonna fix my lawn?
My feet.
Look at that. Looks like it didn't go very deep, baby. That's all there is. Could be a lot bigger. Let's keep watering this one. So this one, even though it looks really big, it needs to grow more.
Okay.
This will still be good to eat. But I don't think there's more. Good soil. All right, now.
Should we do this one more? I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna take this one.
Sure, sure, sure. Yeah, look at that.
For cooking.
Yep.
Yeah. Growing so fast that in a couple days it'll be bigger than now.
Hey, dude, good job, honey.
No, I took more than this and it's not enough. Katanya udah cukup, padahal belum.
Where's my basket?
And spinach. Who's the bigger one?
Who's the bigger one? Mm-hmm. I don't know. I think this Mr. Spinach. Mr. Spinach is the Mr. Big Man.
Bayamnya kita bayam raksasa giant spinach.
See?
Iya.
All the ash.
Ini pagi jam 10, jadi masih segar. I said it's 10 o'clock and everything is still fresh.
Yep.
Jadi ini namanya giant red, Japanese giant red something seperti itu.
It's
nggak something. Tahu namanya apa.
Tell karena everybody, it's giant something. I don't know what it is.
Ini aku bantuin suami motong karena lama banget satu-satu daunnya dipetik. Oke, jadi aku ambil segini dulu untuk sekali makan. Karena kita udah banyak sayur juga. Jadi kita ada Japanese red giant namanya, ada kale, juga ada spinach dan ada broccoli dan ada beets. Ini namanya asparagus. Masih kecil. Itu juga ada dan itu juga ada.
Hard to twist it.
Mini cabbage begitu. Jadi harusnya seperti ini, mini cabbage atau mini kol, tapi kalau ini sudah ketuaan. We call ketuaan, honey.
Ketuaan.
It's too old, yeah.
Okay. And you didn't do any of that.
Jadi ini adalah pengalaman pertamanya kita menanam Brussels sprout ini. Jadi kita nggak ada pengetahuan. So this is our first time plant sprout. So we don't have any knowledge. Jadi nggak bisa lepas waktu dicubit, waktu dipelintir. Tapi ini bisa. Yang penting ini organik. Lagian juga ini musimnya sudah mau selesai. The season is almost finished, so I think it's better to get it. Okay. Jadi ini udah berubah fungsinya. Dan aku mau mengambil lagi. Okay, yang ini. Jadi ini tinggal dipelintir. Okay. Bentuknya itu seperti ini. Tapi harusnya besar. Jadi aku udah selesai dulu panen Brussels sproutnya yang segini aja karena memang mungkin musimnya sudah mau habis, jadi bukan musim dingin lagi. Set.
Well, the cauliflower is a flower, duh.
I mean, the flower.
So, you want me to keep going, huh?
Yeah, took it, honey, from the bottom.
It's too fat, honey. Almost too fat to cut. So.
Oh.
Is it bigger? Oh, is it bigger than your head?
Oh, wow.
Here, turn around. Come on, right here. Bigger than Batak girl's head.
That's small. No, it's getting open. Be funny. Okay. Yay. Whoa! Woohoo! Oh wow! Show me, honey, the ball. Yeah!
Oh, it doesn't look like a pink. This is not the usual carrot shape, is it? Sideways.
Okay, the other carrot there.
Weird shape. And
okay, keep going.
Maybe cut this part, huh?
Yeah, of course.
Weird shit going on.
Okay, keep going.
Look at that little point.
Yeah.
What is this? Is your side of the family? Is why. Yeah. Not for my side. It's almost out of the ground.
Okay, keep going, honey. Whoa!
Small.
Okay.
Pretty good.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
I am the king of the beads. Ha 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 ha.
So the panen beads.
Let's see what is going on inside this. Oh my, it's like blood.
Woo, super food.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is really, but maybe it's a carrot.
Jadi ini hasil panen musim dingin kita.
It's garlic.
Garlic.
Yeah.
Nice.
Garlic.
Okay. Okay,
it's heavy.
A lot of onions. What are we going to do with all these onions? Give them to friends? Green onions? We're just going to chop them up and... That's a healthier looking one, but it's still small.
Wow.
I don't know.
Weird. Artifact ones. What the hell? What did you do? From nuclear plant?